A military column of armored combat vehicles of the Russian army have attempted to attack the position of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 79th Airborne Assault Brigade in eastern Donetsk region. The convoy consisting of tanks, infantry fighting vehicles and armored personnel carriers was intercepted by artillery installations, anti-tank missile systems and drones. Most of the vehicles and infantry soldiers in the column were destroyed as a result of successive strikes.